was caught up on Paulie Stein.
Yeah, good ball movement. And, of course, Willie again finds the open guy. Vince Carter moving well without the ball. Vince with 12 points here tonight on 8 shots.
Oh, my goodness. Well, there's nobody in this building happier than Doug Christie right now. Vince Carter, we'll finish this promo in a minute. Vince is getting a curtain call here. Maybe his last game as a King. As he said, he wants to play one more year, but his contract is up. But what a pro. What an incredible person to be around this year. Vince Carter getting the curtain call. Anyway, Depeche Mode has announced they're going to return to North America for a final exclusive run of their widely celebrated Global Spirit Tour. You can see this iconic box. And then again, in the hall. And for Vince Carter, if he's not back, thank you very much. It has been an absolute privilege and an honor. Thank you. A privilege and a class act to be around a guy like Vince Carter. And
you know, so it's a great start. You really do have good guys who want to be good basketball players. Just time will tell, obviously.
So